In this video, we will see how to create a snapshot using REST API. The prerequisites are to obtain a bearer token to access OAC through REST API calls, and create a JSON file that contains the required properties to create a snapshot. Log into IDCS console to add a confidential application. Select Configure this application as a client now. Select Resource Owner as an allowed grant type. Add the OAC application that you'd like to access from the confidential application. And make a note of the scope URL. Navigate to the last step and click on Finish. Make a note of the client ID and client secret of the confidential application. And finally, activate the application. Call the IDCS REST API to get a bearer token. Substitute this with the IDCS instance name. Substitute this with the base64 encoded value of the client ID and client secret of the confidential application. Pass on the user credentials of the OAC application. Make sure the user has BA service administrator role. And substitute this with the scope URL of the OAC application. Let us run this curl command to get a bearer token. Please note, the token is valid only for 100 seconds. Create a JSON file with this content. Set type as create to create a snapshot. This denotes the snapshot name. This section talks about the authentication information of object storage. This will be the full path of a snapshot file. And this will be the snapshot password. This is the curl command to invoke OAC REST API to create a snapshot. Substitute this with the bearer token. Substitute this with the name of the JSON file that we created earlier. Run this curl command to create a snapshot. Make a note of the work request ID to monitor the progress. This command helps to check the current status of the work request. Let's run this command to check the status. You can see the snapshot creation got completed successfully. Thank you for watching this video.